getting by.
I just walk everywhere nowadays.
Hey, ass!
He's got this tube in his throat. You know,
I just need a coffee. Can you spare some change? Don't mind me.
What's the rush?
Really?
What's the rush?
Thank you.
Screw it. I took it. It was shiny.
That was a 5-star restaurant.
It was very shiny.
Aisha.
Hey, he put it down and said, help yourself. If they're going to serve me fancy food on pretty plates, they can expect to lose some.
God, oh God, they'll find you.
Jesus, who? The Spanish Inquisition? Ugh, relax, I'm teasing.
They can find anyone. They're probably watching right now.
Yes, they are. They're staring at us. Watching, waiting for... Ugh, seriously, how fucking interesting could that be? I fart, that happens. But is it interesting? Does it blow your world? Maybe your sense of smell, but not your world.
You joke, I'm serious. They can watch and listen and track you, and yes, Aisha, maybe even smell you.
Okay, honey, we've talked about this.
Southbound train arriving shortly.
I'm gonna ship you to a family halfway to nowhere just so you can see how good you have it. You both are going upstairs to your room. This minute, no dinner, no dessert, no video games. I've had it with your crap. Oh, what? Oh, you're hungry. Oh, you should have thought of that.
No. Does CTOS need a reboot? City Hall has been quick to downplay any problems with the CTOS network. This is despite numerous reports of malfunctioning systems throughout the city.
No, listen to me, okay? This is clearly not the figurine that I ordered, all right? What I ordered from you was the Angel Nurse Ayumi and her sexy nurse outfit, okay? What I got from you, sir, what I got from you is sexy nurse Ayumi and her shitty Vice outfit, which I might add, I already have three different copies of in different poses, so I don't need a fourth one. You mind telling me what I can do with the fourth one? Nothing, that's what, okay? So what I would like for... No, what I would... No, you are the one who's mistaken, sir. What I would need from you, what I require from you, is I would like a full refund of my $400. I am a very serious collector, sir, okay? If you could see my shelf, you would see that I'm not screwing around here, okay? This is very important to me. So either you serve me, or I'm gonna go to your supervisor, and I will complain to him, and sir, I will have your job, okay? Because I get things done when needed. So once again,
I'm pretty sure that's the guy the TV was talking about.
Let's do this.
I had the guy on the phone, and he didn't even tell me he was gonna raise my premium.
I can't find it.
If you have any questions, just let me know.
Sorry, my bad.
No, this isn't happening. Oh my God.
Hey, come on, babe, open the door. I want to talk to you. Open the door,
Chad,
babe.
Chad, listen to me. Jesus, get it together. What makes you think I can have this baby with you?
Hey, don't say that, all right? Look, I want to have this baby with you. You know that, all right? Just open the door.
Oh, Chad, I have a husband. I have kids. You do
this. Babe, come on, open the door. Yo, babe.
Oh, Christ!
Babe! Yo, babe!
Chad, go home!
Babe! Come on, babe! Yo, babe! Baby! Babe!
say he's dangerous because he's in it for the lulz and he's got money to fund his own attacks.
WKZ-TV's recent opinion poll shows that people are rallying on the side of vigilante suspect Aiden Pierce. People are even offering to protect Pierce. However, Chicago PD warns that doing so could lead to criminal charges.
Southbound train arriving shortly.
Was just a bunch of marketing.
Northbound train arriving shortly.
Really?
blackout of 2003 was a warning. Critical city infrastructure needs to reside in a demilitarized zone. 11 people died because the city gave away its control. A hacker demonstrated a flaw in the power grid. Hacker Raymond Kenny is a hero, not a villain.
Give me a second to just...
Looks like there's something here. Gotta move.
Hey!
Thank you.
Gotta move.
Out.
Oh. Oh no. Got it.
Nine-one-one, what is your emergency? We need to, can you repeat that? Hello?
Thank you.
In other news, a malfunctioning set of traffic lights is said to have caused a multi-car pileup that disrupted traffic today. We'll be talking with the city planner about the incident after the break.
Something odd here. All right, let's do this.
There have been a lot more blackouts.
Let's go.
Crazy asshole!
up the reins on the prediction software. They call it Bellwether, and I suspect it's everything Ray Kenny feared. Just like Ray, I was asked to keep my work between me and a few specific managers. I could go higher up, I could out them, and maybe even stop this. But I want to play along a bit more. I want to see where this all is going. Something they can't deny when it goes public. I can't believe I'm actually considered whistleblowing. I hate the spotlight. I'm weighing other options. There's a hacker group that might be able to do something with this information. They call themselves DedSec.